Uganda sent three boxers to this year's World Amateur Boxing Championship in Doha, Qatar. Two of them, Roger Semitara and Abdul Hassan, were beaten in the ring. One of them, Fazil Juma Kaggwa, didn't even get a chance to step into the ring. Kaggwa tried unsuccessfully to cut 90 grams from the 49 kilograms earmarked for the flyweight category. Having arrived in Doha a night before the official weigh-in, Kaggwa found himself in a race against time. The World Amateur Boxing Championship doubled as a qualifier for next year's Olympic Games. Kaggwa has, however, not lost hope.
It happens to boxers. This is not the end of Fazil Juma Kaggwa. I'm not losing my focus to the Rio Olympics. So, I have more qualifications to go. So, we're preparing for the...
Kaggwa hopes to make the grade using either the AIBA Pro Boxing Championship or the last round of the Africa Olympic qualifiers due in Cameroon in March 2016. The boxer will jump between different categories in both the AIBA Pro and the amateur competitions.
Under the OOB, AIBA Open Boxing System, I'll move to 52 kilograms, as in APB AIBA Pro Boxing. I will remain in the 49 kilograms, that's light side.
Kaggwa is preparing for the next round of the AIBA Pro Boxing Championship due next month in Belgium. He promises to fight his heart out and win the $7,000 staked for the gold medal winner. Sam Mpoza, NTV Sport.